What are you doing all dressed up?
How you taking it? You've been crying, have you?
Boy, you gonna start that
Actually,
again.
Who's taking a chance dropping in like this?
Wait.
Come on in, girls. We're up. He's home.
Barney, what?
Shh. You're gonna thank me for this.
Hi, Andy.
Thelma Lou, why don't you do the honors?
Andy, I don't think you've ever met my friend Lydia Crossway. Lydia, this is Andy Taylor. Lydia works over in Mount Pilot. That's why we don't get to see too much of her.
You're surprised, huh? Would you like to hear how this whole crazy thing got started? Well, Thelma Lou called me and said she'd like to play bridge tonight. I said, swell, let's go over to Andy's. So we needed a fourth, and we went by to pick up Lydia. And then guess what? After she got in the car, she told us she don't even know how to play bridge.
I don't know how to play bridge either.
Well, I told you the whole thing was just crazy.
Well, as long as we're here, why are we all standing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Everybody, sit down.
Yeah, let's just all sit down. Come on, Andy. Everybody, sit down. Sit down. Oh. Come on, Andy. Sit down. Right there. Gee, it's just amazing that you two never met. Ain't that amazing, Thelma Lou?
Certainly is. I guess it isn't such a small world after all.
That's right. What are I saying what a small world it is, when actually it really isn't a small world. It definitely isn't a small world. That's right. That's her name, Lydia. That's a cute name, isn't it? Lydia. I think that's a cute name for a girl. Not that I'd ever expect a boy to be named Lydia.
It means native of Lydia. Lydia, it means native of Lydia in ancient Greece.
Oh.
But that's not where I'm from. I'm from Greensboro.
I see.
What'd you think, Andy, that she was from ancient Greece? He thought she was from ancient Greece. No, Lydia, she's a real all-American girl. You two ought to have a lot in common. Lydia just loves the outdoors, don't you, Lydia?
I hate the outdoors. When I go out into the sun, I get the herpes.
Well, sure you do. What about music? Do you like music? Do you like the guitar? You know, Andy plays it.
Oh, come on, Bart.
I hate the guitar. I don't mind the clarinet or the saxophone, but I hate the guitar.
Sick! Is that a rip in your shirt? Let me see. Oh, for heaven's sake, I thought sure that was a rip. Well, wow, look at the size of that hand. Boy, oh boy, it must be twice the size of Lydia's hand. Let me see your hand, Lydia. Put it right there. Let me see. Look at that. It is twice the size. Well, I guess it's on the wall. I'll just shut it off. Come on, Thelma Lou.
Barn? Listen, y'all won't have to leave.
Well, no, not all. Just me and Thelma Lou. I thought maybe you and Lydia would like to have a little chit-chat.
Barney.
I hate to chit-chat. I don't mind ordinary conversation, but I hate to chit-chat.
That's nice. Oh, well, it was nice of y'all to stop by. Nice to meet you, Miss Lydia.
Why don't you girls get in the car? I'm sorry this wasn't the one, Andy, but I'll keep working on it. You'll never be lonely as long as I'm around.
All this attention from him, but whatever it was, I ain't never gonna do it again.